Jello Beats, holla at me.
Catherine.
And I'm Gabby, and welcome to your Shiloh 120 News. Generals, here's a video about the Gwinnett Great Days of Service.
I don't know, Mom. I don't know, Mom.
Hello?
Goodness.
Hello?
Oh, crap. Hell, hey. Look, it's Jeremiah here, and we got the Great Days of Service. Man, I'm so excited. You know why I'm excited? Oh, my gosh. We've got can of pie. We've got... We've got everything up, and we got dental floss. Anyways, Great Days of Service, we're collecting stuff. We got a news reporter with Dr. Parker right now. Where's the video? Show the video!
Thank you, Jeremiah. I'm here with Wizard Kelly.
Wizard Kelly, what do you think of these services?
Great Days of Service is a great opportunity for our students to give...
Wait, kids! I want to donate!
I just want to donate.
Oh my gosh, was that Michaela?
Oh my gosh, yes. I love you, girl, but that was too funny.
All right, guys. Last night's region semifinal softball games versus Archers ended in 3-4 loss. But we are still headed for the state playoffs next Wednesday, so don't worry. Our Generals had 11 hits to Archers' 2 hits. We got off to a fast start in the first inning with 2 runs, but errors in the games did us in. We look forward to next week's state playoffs, so congratulate the softball team for doing so well. Now here's a quick clip of the video of the team.
Kat, oh, sorry, my bad. Kat, you like basketball?
No, I don't think I'm tall enough.
It's okay. Well, Generals, basketball tryouts are going to be held. Tryouts for the 2014-2015 season are approaching, Generals. Fourth grade teams will try out on October the 27th from 2:30 to 4:30. JV tryouts are on the same day. They'll start at 4 to 5:45. Varsity tryouts are going to be on October the 28th from 4:30 in the new gym. Remember, you must have a current physical. Good luck, Generals.
All National Beta Club applications are due to Ms. Schneider and E220 tomorrow.
A group of Shiloh High School students competed in the Gwinnett County German Convention this Saturday on October the 4th at Central Gwinnett High School. Besides competing in vocabulary and speaking, students participated in cultural activities listed in talking with colleges, UGA and UNG, about opportunities with Germany and heard a presentation from our GCPG Foreign Language Director, John Valentine, about the value of foreign language. The German 3 and IB German students also presented German history and a cultural information at this event. Our students presented Shiloh well by placing several competition. What? Adrian Broler came in first place in paired speaking with level 2. Dominic Taylor came in second place with paired speaking level 3, and Ademity Adioye came in third place for photography.
Boy, that was a mouthful.
Are you running for homecoming this year? If you answered yes, TSA has a great deal for you for making homecoming posters. You get to design the poster, and they will print them 20 times 30 for only $5 each, or buy four and get one free. See Mrs. Calvert in B10, and she'll hook you up. Also, the public services librarians at the Centerville branch of the Gwinnett County Public Library are hosting a class on Saturday, October 18th, from 1 to 2 p.m. to showcase our available databases that help kids prepare for college entrance exams.
The first GML Georgia Mathematic League competition will be on this Tuesday, October the 14th at 2:30 in room C41. This is a 30-minute, 6-question short answer test. Please bring your own pencil and calculator. See you on Tuesday, October the 14th in room C41.
Okay, and now here's a video of the great days of service.
Go along.
Okay.
Did you just throw a can of beans at me?
Yeah, I just threw a can of beans at you.
Why?
Because Gwinnett Great Days of Service is coming up and I'm collecting cans to help out our community.
Really? When is it due and when can we turn it in?
It's due October 23rd and you can turn it in to any one of your teachers.
That's right, Generals. Gwinnett Great Days of Service is coming up. Don't forget to turn in your items by October 23rd.
Be sure to participate. You can turn it in to any one of your teachers. Let's help out our community.
Oh, girl, who was that in the video? Was that you?
Yes.
Aw, you look so cute. Hair's on point.
Oh, thank you. Please help us reach our goal of 10,000 items donated for the Gwinnett Great Days of Service. We need canned goods, toiletries, and baby items. We will collect these items from October 6th to October 23rd. Shiloh, let's do what Generals do best and make a difference.
And now to Ebony.
Wow. Hey, you guys, it's Ebony.
And you already know, it's Tiara.
We're back. Tonight, our JV football team plays against South Gwinnett for the championship. Also, one of our amazing football sponsors, the Cabana Grill, will be hosting a Shiloh night on Monday, October 13th, from 4 p.m. to 9 p.m. When you order, make sure to say you're from Shiloh, and they will donate 20% of the purchase to Shiloh football. This is a great opportunity to support our Shiloh football players, so I hope you come out to the Cabana Grill.
Hey guys, don't forget we're having a pink out for the football game tomorrow night. We had a competition between all advisement classes. The class that sold the most door signs and raised the most money will have a pizza and cookie party during their lunch. And we'll be featured on an upcoming episode of the Shiloh 120 News. Now to Jeremiah with this week's weather.
Hey, y'all, it's Jeremiah. We had some issues going on. But hey, today, Thursday, we're supposed to be having some isolated thunderstorms with a high of 85 and a low of 65. It's going to be a little partly cloudy and warm. Hey, Friday, tomorrow, game day, we're going to have some isolated thunderstorms as well, but it's not going to affect our game, y'all. It's going to be partly cloudy as well and warm, and if, like I said, it's going to be possible storms. Saturday, dog, it's going to be storming again. So, hey, make sure you have your hair nice in the paper bag, plastic bags. Y'all know how y'all do when you're from the other side of the county, but it's going to be a high of 83 and a low of 65. Now back to the front desk.
General, success consists of going from failure to failure without a loss of enthusiasm. Well, that's it for today, Generals. I'm Catherine.
And I'm Gabby.
And thanks for watching your Shiloh 120 News.
You miss me? I miss all of y'all. Hey. All y'all girls standing together like that. I can't take it.